Welcome back to TV5 News at 9. The Saginaw Bay Symphony Orchestra has some amazing concerts coming up this season. Here to tell us more about them is music director Fuad Fakhouri. Thank you for being with us
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about, you have a concert coming up this Saturday.
Right. Yes.
What's going on and when is it?
It's a terrific concert. It's our season opener. We have three great pieces, Mozart's overture to the Marriage of Figaro, and then a cello concerto by Gulda, and then we finish with Beethoven's 7th Symphony.
Awesome. So classical.
Yes, this is a classical concert. However, it's accessible to anyone. That, you know, it's like an entry level classical concert.
Okay, awesome. So that's this upcoming Saturday.
That's right.
What about the rest of the season? What else do we have in store?
So in December we have our traditional holiday pops concert, and then we come back in February, March, and April, and we have three other concerts that are really fantastic. This season, I'm really excited about the concerts and the lineup.
Yeah, it sounds exciting. Yeah. Okay, so if anyone wants to go, how can we manage to get some tickets for these events?
So you can go on our website, SaginawBayOrchestra.com, .org, or you can go call the Temple Theater and get tickets through the Temple Theater box office.
Awesome. So we've talked about a lot of amazing artists that are going to be represented in these concerts. Yeah. What are you personally most excited for this season?
So I'm most excited about introducing newer pieces to our audiences. I mean, we have a fantastic audience. We have a great venue in the Temple Theater. Mm-hmm. So I'm most excited to really interact and engage with our audiences. That's what excites me most.
Right. And anyone can probably come to these concerts.
Absolutely.
Right?
They're open for anyone. I encourage families, younger kids, and younger professionals to attend. They're great events. Mm-hmm. It's a great date night if you want to have something to do. So I encourage people.
All right. Might take my husband to that. Awesome.
Go.
Okay. So one more time. We have a concert Saturday. What time and where?
The concert begins at 8 o'clock. It's at the Temple Theater. You can call the box office at the Temple Theater and get some tickets.
Okay, grab those tickets then before they run out.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for being with me here today.
Thank you for having
me. We appreciate it. And if you want any more information about the Saginaw Bay Symphony or any of their concerts, just head on over to the Hotlink section on our website. That's at WNEM.com.